Imrichuk very alertly clears it back to center ice. Trombley bumping Schultz, and here we go.
All right, there they go, and there's not much to it. As Schultz threw three or four punches, it appeared somebody reached in there, and it was
Sir Savard.
No, let's see. Who's up there? That's Pierre Bouchard was the one that reached in, as Schultz was got banged a couple of times and retaliated, and then threw the first punch. It was quickly separated as John D'Amico came in there, and it was Mario Tremblay. And I'm sure they'll both go off, but I'm interested to see now if Bouchard will get third man, because he certainly did touch and reach his way into the two players of the feud.
This started in the Montreal end probably 30 seconds before Mario Tremblay seemed to be trying to agitate Dave into a fight. He was putting the elbow, the stick, and everything else into him, and unfortunately for Mario, as soon as they got in front of that Montreal bench, Dave...